So you've had a lot of safe sex. Well, I think for the most part that I was really lucky because I was given a lot of responsibility. So it was kind of like either I do a really good job or I fail miserably, and I love that kind of challenge. And I think that I had enormous support from all the way from the top down, from the producer, the writer, directors. Everybody was really focused and supported me and my work. So it was an incredible growing experience. I really felt like I grew up, and I learned about my own prejudices. Like, it was literally whole. Who's texting me?
Mommy!
Always smells so good. I love me some canola hues. I'm sorry. What were we talking about? The 90s. Having a baby. Having a healthy baby.
Hey.
Absolutely. That was it. Because now I'm not on the show. My baby girl's growing up and I get to watch her. So that's really cool. I hope so. I wish I could tell you something. Put it this way, I'm open to it now more than I have been in the past year. So things are kind of going really well for me in the other department, and so I feel like I can maybe give this some energy for a little while.